Hey, what's up everybody, welcome back to our After Effects tutorial. So today we are talking about a test outline animation. So this is a super easy tutorial guys, so let's do this. So first thing what we want to do, go to composition, new composition. I'm going to change my background to white. Set duration to 5, press OK. Now I'm going to type a test, so let's type hello. Alright, I'm going to place it right here. Okay, now I'm using the font agency of B right here. So next thing what we want to do, we are going to select this test right here. Okay, now click this icon right here. Okay, so now it will look like this. If you want, you can increase this outline a little bit like this. Alright, so next thing what we want to do, we are going to create a shape. Right click, create shapes from test, click it. So now it will look like this. Click this arrow icon right here, click this icon right here. Now trim parts right here, click it. Okay, did you see this trim parts one right here? Click it. So now what we want to do is click this top bar icon right here, set to 200. Okay, now go few frames, yes, 2 seconds, maybe 3. Now change it to 0. Okay, so now it will look like this. Isn't this simple? All right now if you want, you can easily use these keyframes. All we want to do is click F9 on keyboard, so it will smoothen our animation. Alright, so hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, hit the like button. And if you want to leave any comment, comment down below. And if you are new to this channel and enjoy this kind of videos, hit the subscribe button and I will see you guys on my next video. Oh, before you go, thank you so much guys for 500 subscribers. It means a lot for me. So thank you. So I will see you guys on my next video.